Where's Dave?
David's at home.
You mean something bad. What is it?
I've convinced David that temporary unhappiness is better than permanent tragedy.
You talked him out of marrying me?
Exactly.
Why do you want to do this to us?